Alright, yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we're going to be back on World of 2 again. We're playing Shim, and I can't find a Ground War lobby, unfortunately. And I kind of wanted to find a Ground War lobby, but that shit ain't happening. So, we'll play Gamet. Is that good? Gamet 1944? Shipment 1984? I don't know if you guys can tell, but if you guys can tell, I have a new face cam angle. I mean, really, I didn't move any like my face cam at all, really. I just moved my TV over to the right a little bit, just so I could have like a better backdrop other than just like right behind me. This is a toxic-ass lobby. Are they all using Always gotta check the back corner. If you don't check the back corner, you have balls of steel, first of all. Shot that kid in the side. I might have just shot his shield, actually, but I put up all my gamma, except for I actually have one tub and NOS. Okay, so I actually have two tubs that are not up here. I have a kiwi strawberry that's empty up there, and I have a peach mango right like, over to my left. I'm actually giving that to Rock Moose. So I hope you guys like the backdrop. I think it looks better, personally. What the fuck? There we go. Buddy, how the fuck do you let me, how the fuck do you let that happen, my dude? I hit you twice and you had an LMG, all you had to do was hold on the fucking trigger and I'm dead. Oh, I didn't see the guy to the left. I could have hit there, actually. Boom, boom. Oh yeah, explosions, my favorite. You guys know I love the artillery strikes on this map. I love them so much. Artillery strikes are my favorite thing, especially when they're my teammates and I don't get damaged by them. And I just don't die and I just have to see it in my fucking eyes the entire time, just shaking everywhere. Like, if you don't love the shakingness of that, are you living life? Like, I love it. Look at this. I'm shaking. You know, it's like shake and bake, but you're actually just shaking. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Imagine I can skip the ride shield haymaker and it's like a quad. That would be very unfucking fortunate. I might have had to pop a few zannies about that if I fucking haymarked a quad because of a ride shield. Because my ass would be depressed as shit. How the fuck did I. Wait a second, what the fuck? How did I survive that? What the fuck? What? That shit was right on me! What? I saw that shit coming down in front of me. How the fuck did I even, like, survive that at all? Like, seriously. Peek again. Oh, that would've been sick! Move, teammates. Dude! Dude, I think that was only a clap line up there, like, with that. Like, dude, I think the riot shield blocked that. I'm literally a millimeter from your dick. Literally, shimming is so fucking easy. It's just you can't feed on it because of these kids that all they do is just hold down the right trigger and aim. What? Okay. I don't give a fuck about behind me. Dude, that could have been a triple. Bro. Oh my god. That's what I hate about this map. Like, if that guy didn't have a shield, that's okay. Obviously, double. It could have been a triple when I shot way too soon, first of all. God damn. That should have been a clap. Just saying. Alright guys, so that is going to do for today's video. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe. But other than that guys, it's been Wolfmanx. Peace out. I know that you like it like that. I wait designed to check the name on the tag. White fox fur on my jacket. Excuse me, that's a